New this morning, the Hennepin County Sheriff's Office has recovered the body of a man from Lake Harriet in Minneapolis. Crews have been searching for the 43-year-old after he went under around 6:30 last night on the north side of the lake. His body was found around 2 o'clock this morning. The man's identity has not been released.